Yes, this was no ordinary birth, and yet with none of the trappings of the day, it was the birth of a king. No earthly displays of grandeur, no fanfare. Cows munching, their hooves crunching, hay rustling, and a seemingly ordinary baby asleep in his mother's arms. This was the night when God came near. Birth pains mixed with wonders, Mary looked into the eyes of God's son and remembered the angel's words. His kingdom will never end. An innocent child, the hope of the world.